Despite assurances that the borders are not closing, Alphaville has started using live ammunition to push back large groups of people trying to enter the city through the last remaining open ports. Eyewitnesses report that not only people with verified documents are being turned away at the gates, but several accounts tell of returning Alphaville outpost guards being turned away too. It is becoming increasingly obvious that Alphaville is no longer accepting anyone into the city, even their own guards. So folks, it seems Alphaville is a no-go zone for now. Unless you like a head full of lead. I'd recommend staying far away. How about some chill tunes to take the edge off the world and the heat? top up with your daily fuel of news and views from Hightower Pirate Radio. A friendly reminder that water can also be chemically contaminated. Strange odors and colors can be a sign that it is not safe to consume, and boiling it will not make it safe to drink.